Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to restore, delete contacts on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. So okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to phone application on your Samsung Galaxy A02. Here in phone, okay, and contact. Okay, you can see the three dot on the upper right side on your screen. Okay, you'll have to do stop this to show the pop-up. And now, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to restore, delete contact or deleted contact. Okay, you'll have to deselect the trust. And you can see the delete contact stored to your Samsung Galaxy A02. But any contact you delete will stay in the trust for 30 days before they deleted forever. So okay guys, this is the two contact not exceed on 30 days. So if the contact you delete is exceed in 30 days, the contact are not show in the empty or trust folder. So okay guys, so how to restore delete contact? Okay, we have to restore this contact. You'll have to do is tap the three dot on the right side on your screen, and you can see the restore or delete contact. Okay, tap this, and you can see the button on the upper left side on your screen. Okay, the circle button, you can tap this to select all contact, but you can select by tap the contact you want to restore. So for my example, I restore only the Fred. So after you select the contact, okay, you can tap the restore button below. Okay, and that's it. Okay, you have successfully restored the Fred. Here the Fred contact restored to my Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, that's it. Okay, we have successfully restored deleted contacts on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.